safety of investment. They do not dilute control of equity. Preference shares don't create any charge on the assets of company and do not dilute the powers of equity shareholders, and they have the right of free payment first. Preference shares are not that good that they sell. They have limitations which I'll make you count.
It's not deductible from profit as expenses. There is no assured return from investors. They dilute claims of equity shareholders. Rate of dividends higher than that of debentures. These are non-suitable for investors who want high risk and high profit. Types of preference shares are 6 that we will notice. These are as follows: cumulative and non-cumulative, participating and non-participating.